it's not often you walk through these halls and you get this kind of energy and you get this kind of excitement. And having children at City Hall, this is the future of Calgary.
I learned a lot about the poison, corrosive, flammable, and explosive unit.
I'm a mom. I have two little kids at home. So to see all these kids here learning about safety, whether it's electrical safety, anti-bullying, fire safety, it's really important to make sure these kids stay safe.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song.
It was fairly cold out, and you know, we've seen a lot of kids come up here, and they were all pretty excited about, you know, seeing the arm move, being right up close to it.
They could never do this all just in one day in the classroom, so here they can see it all, and they come out a lot. This is my 10th year, I think, here with students.
We count up all the people who have attended Safety Expo in the 14 years. The number comes to more than 45,000 Calgary students.
What can you do to be safe?
If I was to drive, never to distract me.
The kids have been really excited about this because none of them have really ever driven before, so now they're trying to practice it in a safe environment.
We've been to the cyberbullying presentation. Yeah, it was pretty cool.
We're engaging the students by saying, well, what is it that you have that makes a difference? Like, are you a team player? Are you honest? Are you kind? Because we believe it takes everyone.
Do you guys know you have questions? Your dog?
Some of this stuff I already know. Some of this is new information, but I've learned so much.
Whose biggest job is it is to keep yourself safe? Yourself, exactly. And so every single one of us has to keep ourselves and the people around us safe. That's what it means to be a good citizen.
We're inventing kind of scenarios that are happening at their schools and showing them exactly the type of information that a firefighter would see responding to a call like that.
I thought it really fit together with education, and it was almost a fun way to learn.
The family plan session we haven't gone to yet, but I'm really excited for that so that they can actually go home and maybe talk to their parents about that.
They've been asking lots of great questions, and it seems like they're really enthusiastic about being here and want to be kept well informed.
When you dispose of a flammable container you should bring it to the fire department so that it can be disposed properly.
Kids get a chance to try out things hands-on, and I think for them that allows them to bring that experience back home with them when they're away from the Safety Expo.